kurz, oder später noch, und dann schon bei den Silber. Kurz, Nuti played Dalby in Kulkatali before, but this is the first time you are going to play Dalby in ISL. How important it is for your team to prove yourself?
Good afternoon. So, we played before in CFL, we played also friendly match, but this is another level, and we didn't think about matches in the past. Tomorrow it will be new day, new match, and on this big nice stadium in ISL, this is really a little bit another feeling, because this is derby. Our club waiting for a long time about this match, and for our club, for our supporters, for our players, this is really very important match. For me also this is important match, because this is first derby in ISL, and I hope tomorrow many people come to watch this game, and this is important for the Kolkata city, because you know how many supporters have Mombagan, how many supporters we have, and we want to make our supporters very happy after this match. It will be, I hope it will be interesting match for the people, and we need to be ready for that, because we will play against one of the best teams in ISL. They have so many good Indian players, many players they played for the national team of India, they have many good foreigner players, and it will be an interesting match.
First, how do you rate your opponent, and who will be your main threat?
Look, how I said before, this is one of the best club in ISL, and this is one of the best club of Indian football. They won so many titles, and they are really a strong team. We cannot say about one, two players from them, because we need to think about one good team. When you play match against a team like Mombagan, you cannot speak only about one, two players, and you say they are good, they are dangerous, they have so many good players. We need to be ready about 11 players. This is must be like that.
Coach, I'm Dr. Kumar, Prime Minister. But one thing is that as Mohammedan, you have already seen that they have conceded 14 goals in the last 7 matches. So it looks like their defense is not so solid. So do you want to actually utilize that kind of thing from the very beginning, attacking them? Because against Chennai also, when you won, you haven't actually attacked from the beginning, but you have just watch them, then you go wait for the kill. So will you take the same kind of attitude, or will you go for the from the very beginning attitude?
Look, today night we will speak with our players about plan for tomorrow, but when you start to play against teams like Mombagan, you cannot have only one plan, and you say your players play only like that, because another team is very strong, also they have something against us. We need to be ready for all situations. And how you said they received many goals, we know also about that problem, and I believe they worked last days about defenders, teams, you know, because all people say about they are not good in defense, and they need to change something. Maybe they will bring new players in defense. Maybe they start to play with more discipline in defense. We need to be ready for all situation during the match. But also, we want to play our style. We cannot change many things. So yes, something we need to change because it was one match against Chennai, but this is one match, now it's another match, and you need to bring something new in this match. It's like that. It cannot be every match the same plan, the same situations. You need to bring something new, you need to make some surprise for them. But generally, we want to play as before.
Coach, this is Rajiv from ISF's official website. Coach, your boys have played well in all of the three matches so far. And after observing your boys in matches and practice, do you think that you have that strength to beat Mohun
Bagan? First, when you start to play some tournaments like I-League, like ISL, you need to believe in yourself, you need to believe in your players, and you need to believe you can do something. If you don't believe, better not to start to play. And same situation about tomorrow match. We know they are good, they are strong, we are respect them, but we are also strong in the moment. We are also good in the moment. We showed that in three last matches. We know what we need to do in this match. And also many times I said before, this is the football, you know. In football can be all. You can win, you can play draw, it can be another result, but you need to be ready for a good match. You need to show how you are strong, and you need to believe this is important. And before the match, I say to my players every time, this is 50-50. Yes, on the paper, one team maybe looks more stronger about players, about, I don't know, salaries, but on the ground it will be another. Last matches in the Champions League, one small team like Lille, they won against Real Madrid. Another small team, Aston Villa, they won against Bayern Munich. Because players were ready from that team, they want to win. And we need to be ready also like that.
Hello. Myself Shivaji, working for Vardhaman newspaper. You have already played three matches in ISL. And we followed three matches that Mohun Sporting Club was playing tremendous pressing football. So tomorrow we have to play in Salt Lake Stadium, it is a bigger ground. So how much is difficult to maintain the shape?
To play for high pressure, it's really difficult, not only about big pitch or small pitch. You need to have power, you need to have this feeling, and you need to have quality. You cannot say to the players, please go for the high pressure, they don't know what is this. You need to work too much about these things. And how I said before, today we have meeting with the players. We will explain them about Mohun Bagan one more time, how they want to play, what we need to expect. But again, it's important to show your quality. It's important to show how you are strong. Again, we are respect them, but we are not worried about them. And we cannot change our style about ground. You know, okay, I understand if sometimes ground is not good, too much rain or something another happened and you cannot play your style, you need to change some things. But generally, you cannot change your style. You cannot say three matches we play like that. Now we need to change about what we need to continue to play our football.
Hi, coach. I'm Iman. I work for the Hindustan Times newspaper. Coach, it's been three games into the ISL. How do you rate Mohun Sporting's campaign so far? You started off with an unfortunate loss against Northeast Jaipur. You managed the grant against Goa, then you won against Chennai. How has the campaign been so far?
No, we are happy to be in ISL because this is really very, very good level with very good organization, with very good teams, so many good players, all players from ISL, they playing for national team of India, so many good foreigners came to this championship, and really we are happy. We need only to take experience from match to match. For example, first our match against Northeast, this is one feeling because this is our first match in ISL. Maybe we were a little bit nervous in this match. Then second match we against Goa, we show we are took this confidence, we get this feeling. And third match, it was also new experience for us because this is this is first away match in our history, and but we done very well. Tomorrow new experience because this is our first big derby in ISL. We will play in this nice big stadium. This is also new for us. Long time we did not play on this stadium, and so you need to take this feeling. Tomorrow we will be more supporters from Pagan. This is also new experience. You know, from match to match you need to get this is a new experience, but from match to match you are start to be more stronger because after two matches players start to understand they can play good football. But after third match they start to understand they can win in this ISL. Now they are also more up as before first match.
Hi coach, my name is Partho from Asian Metropole. Coach, your football, your team played very good. Your style, attacking style, it's your own style or you follow any renowned coach like Mourinho, Guardiola, you follow or any other coaches or it's your own style?
My style to have good result. This is very important. How we play, this is second. If you win and you did not show nice football, you are happy because you win the match. But if you are win match and you played very well, then you are really you have perfect feeling. You know, I don't think about attacking style and defense style. I think about the football. You know, you must be good in defense. You must be good in attacking actions. You cannot say only go to attacking and forget about defense. No, you need to have this balance. But this is about the players. You know, first you need to know what quality players you have in the team. And then you start to make the style. Now I understand, I have these players, they are good, they can play this style. Maybe in my next team I don't have players for attacking actions and then I need to play more defense, then I will do like that. This is about the players, about their quality. For now I have these players who can play this nice football.
Hi coach, this is Mohan from Osborne TV. Coach, I just want to know that are you getting every player or there is any injury or card issue?
For the moment, all our players are ready for the match. No one injury, no one miss the match about yellow or red cards. This is really good news. It's important when before one match you have all players are ready for the match, and then you can make something. You know, it's very bad situation if many players are injured or some important players they will miss match about cards. This is not good, but in the moment for that I'm really very happy.
Hello coach here. Coach, there are a few players who can be game changer in your opponent, like Peter Toss, Cummings, Rick Stewart, and there may be Jamie McLaren also, who is a very good scorer. So they can be a game changer. Are you worried about them? A little bit more worried about them? That you have to handle them, your boys have to handle them?
How I said before, we don't think about 2-3 players. In every team you have in ISL 2-3 important players who can change the game. But if you start to think about only this is 2-3 players and a coach from opponent team maybe will bring another player in the game and we are surprised about that. We need to think about all 11 players, also about players who can come from the bench in the, during the match. Important to think about all team of Mombaga, not only about 1, 2, 3 players. In the match can happen all. They can come dangerous from another player. About that, need to think about the team of Mombaga.
Hi coach, this is Rohan from Live Sports. Coach, do you think that the win against Chennai and Mohun Bagan's loss against Bangalore will give you a psychological advantage going into this match? And also a question to Sony, as a senior player and a leader of the team, what is the message that you're giving to your teammates?
Please repeat.
My question was that the win against Chennai and Mohun Bagan's loss against Bangalore will it give you a psychological advantage going into this match? And the coach question to Zodi was that as a senior player in the team, what is the message that you are giving to the players?
Okay, look, we won last match. Sure, this win gave us more confidence. And how I said before, now players, my players understand they can win in ISL, not only play good football. Mombagan, they lost last match and now they are more dangerous, you know, because big club lost one match, they start to be under depression, pressure coach, players, management, people. Sure, they want to make a rehabilitation in next match. Now they will give double power against us. They will come more stronger on the ground than before, because before maybe they played, they give not 100%, they think they have so much quality, they can win only with 70%. Now they start to understand, need to give all your quality to play against another team. Now they are more dangerous and we need to be ready for that.
Hi coach, this is Shucharita from playing in front of home crowd, is a support or is a big challenge for your team?
This is very nice atmosphere when you play at the stadium. It's full, not important they are for you or they are against you. You start to understand this is really football. This is football life. This is what we stay in the football. In the game you don't accept about what they say, what they shout. You only accept this is nice atmosphere, and it's important people come for the match, and then you can see 60,000-70,000 and you start to be happy and you want to give more what you have inside.
Any more questions
for
coach? What's the status of your new foreigner,
Flo? Flo came today early morning. Took a rest after I spoke with him about his physical conditions. I asked him, do you want rest? Do you want to go for the practice today? He said, I won't go to the practice. This is good because this is show us player want to be immediately in the team. And today he will be first time with us. We will see how his conditions, but we need to understand player 3 months without the team. Okay, he is professional person, he worked very well in the gym, he running, but he is without much practice. This is not good. And after this practice, we will speak with him again. We will make one program for him in the next few days. But we need to understand this is a player came from France. He played on top level. He is experienced player. He also can give us something more because we have so many young players in the team. And we need his quality, we need his experience, but player must be ready for the match. It's not important what he has in the past, which team he played against, Mambé he played, or against another good players in the France. In the moment, maybe he's not ready for 100%, and we need to win.
Coach Messiaji, in first two matches for your team, you have conceded in last minute goals. So, do you think your team can improve in this match and concentrate more in that period of time?
We improved against China. We did not receive a goal in our last minutes. We worked about that and we were better in the last match against China.
He asked you one question that time.
Yeah, my question was that as a senior player, what is the message that you're giving?
Hello. We are very excited for our first Iceland match. We worked very hard for this, and the team is doing very well. And we have we give a lot of respect to Mom and also, but we will try to have a positive result tomorrow.
In Q office question that and also somebody asked your coach also that Raj will play first time in this ground actually. So you have some experience before playing in this ground. So how difficult will it be to adjust in the beginning actually to play in Salt Lake Stadium after a long gap actually that you have not played so long. So as coach wants you to play against a big team to have some kind of planning, so how do you react to that?
Yes, this stadium has a different atmosphere, especially when this ice Kolkata Derby. But most of us have experience in other new stadium, and we know that this is like a different feeling for us. But we are ready for this and we hope for this and we have a good team, good coach and we are ready to face the challenge tomorrow.
Thank you.
All the best.